What's the matter, Ivar? You can't take it.
Ivar, do not listen to him.
No, I guess it must be hard for you now that your mommy's dead. Knowing she's the only one who ever really loved you.
Ivar. Ivar!